The Dallas Stars with two goals here in the second period from Klingberg and Hintz.
Maybe we don't need to wait that long.
Binnington gets a stick up on Jamie Benn.
And Benn got it up on him, so maybe we don't have to wait to the third period.
Now Bishop having words with Dunn and a couple of the other St. Louis players.
Oh, and then Binnington came after Bishop.
Binnington took a shot at Bishop with his goal stick.
Yeah, we won't have to wait to the third.
We saw Jordan Binnington get into the play here right before the period ended, taking a shot at Jamie Benn, and then he wasn't done there. He proceeded to the bench, and where he saw Benn Bishop about to get off the ice, took a little reservation and saw him and took a slash at him as well.
Binnington, two for roughing, two for slashing. Benn, two for unsportsmanlike conduct. For Jordan Binnington, his first ever penalty in the National Hockey League.
But as everyone knows, in the game of hockey, hitting a goalie is like poking a bear.